I don't know if you can see. There we go.
Have the moment of truth. The way you speak to yourself matters.
When I told you from a baby.
Who are you focusing on over there? Excuse me. I think I was a little bit disappointed, to be honest. Anyways, if you can hear the music on the back. Oh, look at that. I could tell horror stories like this. Long, long time ago. I'm joking. Anyways, I am currently replaying the song. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. Glimpse of Us by Georgie. So I'm gonna pause it so that I don't have any copyright strikes. Anyway, I feel like this has been a place whereby I sit down and talk in almost all my monthly vlogs. First of all, to say first and foremost, I'm very happy with the way I've been recording my videos and editing them. Like, I feel like I'm getting a bit better, especially with my vlogs. I'm getting a bit better than vlogs. On Sunday, I'm posting a sit-down video. It's gonna be Tanzanian Creatives Part 10, and I see in the video I featured like almost 90 creatives so far, but that's not the case because Part 1 I had like 4 parts, which made up 10 creators in total. So maybe I've done 50 or 60 so far. On a different note, yeah, so I'm happy with the content I've been creating. I'm filming a lot of content this weekend as well. And I wanted to this month, I've not been doing well with my goals that I set for this month. But I don't feel discouraged. I really don't feel discouraged. I like the idea of setting goals at the end of the month for the next month. I think it makes me feel somewhat accountable. Obviously, it didn't work this month because I've not been doing so good at it. But I'll get the hang of it, although I must say I've been waking up early in the morning. I should have had that one of my goals. I've been really waking up early in the morning on weekdays, and that's been going great. Anyways, I am going to prepare some outfits for shooting my content, and I shall see you guys when I'm shooting. I'm gonna base my content for this weekend on graphic shirts. This will probably be one of them. It's clean. I'll be wearing graphic shirts as my outfit change because I don't have a lot of dress to change into. So that should be fine. I like the idea of that. I think that's a good idea. So I'll see you tomorrow, I guess. Stay safe.
I wake up in a room that I forgot was mine. I stumbled to a car, I never wanted to drive. And I took the G-Bus. Maybe I was in a day. I've got nothing here but time. I am giving it away. And if I fall, I will catch myself. I've been living like so long.
Before I proceed with my chit chat, let me get you into what I found. I found this chair. Like, look at it. Take it in. Look at it. A bit farther, a bit closer. This chair was $15. I saw another chair exactly like this. It was $90. Let me see if the price tag says the price. So this one was originally $50, but I got it for $15. I saw one exactly like this. It was $90. And then I also got this beautiful thing. It's like a chair as well. And I think this was also $15 or $16. And I don't remember how much, it doesn't say how much it was originally, but these are a steal. These are me and my sister's aesthetic to the T. Okay, I have to go in a position where I don't look crazy. Excuse me. So the time right now is 10:34. Here is my how my morning has been so far. So I woke up at eight. And then I had to start getting ready for the day because today I want to do cleaning and also like create content, mainly film reels. I'm gonna do the photo shoot on Sunday, so that's my plan at the moment. I'm hoping to be done with cleaning in like 2 hours. Yeah, in like 2 hours. That means I start filming at 12 and maybe be done by 2 p.m. and then I probably have to go somewhere with my sister that time and then be back at the house and we'll call it a day. Also, things have started coming in for my birthday planning. I have my outfits, some of my outfits. I got a black dress that I don't think might fit me. I also have 2 outfits coming in and then I also have like a suit. So I might show this on this vlog or I might wait until I might make a different birthday vlog for this. Maybe I might do that, but I wanted to do that this weekend to shoot for the birthday content this weekend, but I figured I have to plan for the videos that I want to take during that time as well as the reels that I want to take, so that might be postponed to next weekend. Anyways, enough bubbling, let's go get cleaning done. Probably not gonna show that because they're not that comfortable with each other yet. And then I will come back once I'm going to start filming. Oh, we also have to unbox our box, unbox a surprise. So you, yeah, I think I'm gonna put my birthday content for a different role because I also have a lot of birthday things coming in today, like balloons and decor that I got. So I'm going to have that as a separate vlog that I'll probably be posting next month. So for this vlog, I just want to concentrate on creating reels, and then I'll tell you what reels I have to create later on. Okay, see you. It's gonna be a second for you, but it's gonna be like 2 hours for me. You are not financing. It's gonna get me copyrighted because I'm recording. Maybe my soulmate died, I don't know. This is the package that I have. Alright, so remember that lens that broke? I was able to replace it because this company, by the way, if you like video and video equipment, I would highly suggest that you check out Adorama because they are the ish. As my lens that broke that I featured in my previous video, and it comes with the lens, which is this, and I'll unbox it. And as I said, it's the Tamron. It's the Tamron SP24-70 f/2.8 DIVC USD G2, and it's for the Canon mount, and it's the 82mm filter size. And then in the box it comes with, this is how it looks like, there you go, hood cap. This is a bag for the lens. It's very big, but it looks nice. It seems like it work. Have the moment of truth, which is for opening the lens. Here is a beauty. Guys, I'm very excited about this. So here it is. Again, it's the
it's a Tamron 24-70. And it looks like in good shape. It's like my old one. I might not do a comparison of this because I have my old one with me. And this one, at least, it doesn't screw. And when I shake it, go watch my video for August reset. You'll see when what happened when I shake the other one that's broken. So when I shake it, it's not. When I shake it, it's in good state. So yeah, if you want to see footage from this, I will have it on, if you look at my reels, starting the week of August, the last week of August, which is August 21, 22, those reels were filmed on this baby. Okay, so I've just finished filming the videos that I wanted to film, and probably have to clean up later on, and then I'm probably gonna film the September reset on Sunday instead of today because it's free and I'm out of time. Okay, I'm gonna grab some packages, but you're not gonna see them because it's gonna be on the birthday vlog, so stay tuned in September. Okay, so I got this. It's a 3-tier shelf for ingredients, and what I'm thinking is I'm going to use this for my makeup, like foundation stuff. I probably have to clear out this piece. I want to center this here and then put this basket here and maybe empty some of the stuff in here. So yeah, let's do that.
Too much? 'Cause I think that I've been falling ever since that day out in the world. And I don't know if this is love, but maybe this could be the start. Wondering if you feel the same. Wondering if my heart's open. I don't know if this is love, but just a face. Just a laying and replaying that look upon your face. Your laugh is contagious. Never ages, always seems to make my day. Conversations in my head got me conflicted with what you said. I tend to second guess myself, like too much. 'Cause I think that I've been falling ever since that day out in the park. And I don't know if this is love, but maybe they could be the start. Wondering if you feel the same. Wondering if my heart's okay. I don't know if this is love.
Okay, before, you can see properly. You still can't see my full outfit, but I'll give you a vision of what I was wearing today. I feel like I was very, I don't know, just like at the beach, just giving very summery vibes, but in black. So this was a bag. I was carrying it like this, and this is my outfit. It reaches to my ankles, and then it has a slit that reaches to my thigh. So I was something like this. And I like this outfit, and I could carry it like this as well. I got this from Bongo. If you are interested, let me know and I can maybe send you a link. But I like this bag, the very summery is the vibe. Okay, let's start off with this moment here. The quote says, "The way you speak to yourself matters." What are you focusing on? Definitely not on me. Okay, so I feel like a lot of my phone cases are very inspirational. I try to be very aesthetic with my phone cases. I'm very picky with them. But I get my phone cases for like $1 or $2 at the very most because I'm cheap. And I change them very often that I don't see the point of investing on something expensive. Anywho's, this goes hand in hand or with my post today on Instagram. I posted today on Instagram and I say that my ratio for good days to bad days is 1 to 4. So for one good day, I have 4 bad days. That's just how I've been feeling these past few weeks. Anyway, so I have a lot of people in my life to really impact the way I'm feeling, and that is not a great thing. I don't think anybody should allow anyone to impact how they're feeling. They should be able to take control of themselves and take charge of their feelings, and that's just where I'm at. So yes. So when that happened, I told myself that, again, why this light shifting so much? I told myself that I am going to find a way to try and start fixing that. So one of my solutions was to turn off my phone, because all these people I'm getting in touch with through my phone, and then also my phone also sometimes really contributes to me feeling anxious, because if I write to you and you're not replying to me, I get very anxious about it. Which is something I should also work on, but don't have a solution to that anyways. So I turned off my phone, and that stayed off throughout the night, which was a great thing. Turned it off at around 9, and I decided to listen to some gospel music and also clean my room because it was tarnished. And after that, I don't even know if I'm gonna post this anyways, but after that, I watched a few videos and I was able to sleep, and then when I woke up today, I turned on my phone, and yeah, that was that. Nothing changed. My situation is not better, but today I'm just choosing to not let a bad day ruin my week. Doesn't mean that what happened is not important to me. It means that it happened and there's not much I can do about it at this point. So I'm not gonna let it consume and drain me, because yeah, it's not right. So yeah, here we are today, real time, and we're about to head out to DC. You're gonna have a good time.
1, 2, 3, 4. Got magic in your eyes, little one.
Unconventional.
And a smile that is brighter than the moon. You've got everything that you need inside of you already. So much love surrounding you. Can be a wobbly place. You'll go up, down, turn around, and start all over again. You might find some trouble.
Now you can go ahead and try it out.
We've got you.
I'll go serious.
Stop.
Little one. Don't you let anyone or anything take it away. There will be times when you are mad. There will be times when you are sad. But laughter can be found in just about anything. Yes, the world can be a wobbly place. You'll go up, down, turn around and start all over again. You might find some trouble, but know that these things are always true. I've got her, she's got me, we've got you. Some trouble, you know that these things are always true. I've got her, she's got me, we've got you. I've got her, she's got me, and we've got you.